Hello, everyone. My name is Marco Palladino, and I am the CTO and co-founder of Calm. I want to show you here another AI plugin that we just released in Calm Gateway 3.6. All the AI plugins, there is 6 of them, are free and open source to use. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to set a mutual context for every AI request that our applications are sending. We can, of course, configure this context on Calm Gateway, and then every AI request going to any LLM provider that we support, there is 6 of them, cloud and self-hosted, will have these mutual shared context that can be updated and changed on Calm Gateway without having to change our application code. This is quite important because with this plugin, which is called the AI Prompt Decorator Plugin, we can implement some advanced AI prompt engineering capabilities by determining how we want the AI response to behave. For example, we may want to limit AI responses in such a way that they do not talk about restrictive topics, they prevent abuse, or a set of mutual rules that allow us to essentially lock down what are the prompts that developers can send in such a way that there is no chance that AI can be used for any malicious operation. So in this demonstration, I'm using the AI prompt plugin to essentially translate in French every request that's being sent to AI. The applications have no clue that this is happening on the fly. This is happening on Calm Gateway and managed by Calm Gateway before the response is being sent back. So I do have my AI prompt decorator plugin installed, which decorates or sets the context for each AI request. And I'm asking the decorator plugin to essentially prepend on every AI request this message, which is you will respond in French. I, of course, also have AI proxy configured, which will use OpenAI as the underlying backend for this operation. So if I go on Insomnia, and I ask my AI endpoint on Calm Gateway, saying 10 words why Calm Gateway is awesome, and I send this request, Calm will receive that request. It will proxy it to OpenAI, but not before appending the mutual context that we want these requests to have. And as a matter of fact, the response will be translated in French. So this is a very simple way for us to set up rules. For example, do not reveal it yourself, don't say who you are, or do not talk about any restrictive topic, do not do anything illegal or malicious, do not share customer data. You know, being able to set these context and these rules, either prepending them or appending them to the prompts that the applications are sending in such a way that we can get a better level of confidence when it comes to what is the type of AI traffic that's being sent and received back. Another example, I'm going to be using my declarative configuration to update this plugin. I could say, if someone asks your age, tell them it's rude to ask this question. And so I can save this file, update it on my Calm Gateway cluster using DEC. If I go back here, I can see that now the prompt decorator has been updated and I can go ahead and make a request. Of course, if I make the same request, no one is asking for anybody's age. And so it's just returning a simple response. But if I ask, you know, what is your age? Simple as that. Our AI decorator will kick in and here we go. The system will block that request. It's quite simple and it's quite straightforward. And this is one of the 6 free AI plugins that you can get started with on either Connect, which is our cloud platform. You can go on conghq.com and create an account, or you can download these on Kong open source from GitHub and run it yourself. Thank you.